haunted me for a week and said, you ain't going out. Do you know what I just did? I just got my phone, my precious thing in the world, and all of a sudden, I just snuck out, but as I snuck out, I slammed the door. So here's my mum coming out saying, oh, you get your ass here now. And I was like, no, you're begging me, go back to rehab because you just got out of rehab, you know what I mean? And so I went, I caught the bus to train station, I went to London, and I went to Camden Market, and I met some friends up there, you know what I mean? And then I came back, and there she goes, why did you disobey my orders? Should I call the station or something? Blah, 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 right? And I said, shut up. And I just went upstairs. And I was so lucky. She said, you do it again. She said, take my phone away. And I thought, I was really out. And I'm grounded for 2 weeks. My mum's just out. But anyway, how have you been today? I haven't got all my glamour stuff on today, you know? I brought this from Camden. I need to brush my hair. But anyway, I'll catch you guys today. That was my day, you know? Can't you just go back to rehab, innit? It's so weird, isn't it? She's just like weird. Oh, sorry. My eyes go off, you know? Yeah. Anyway, I'm going off. Yeah, and as you know, I've been sent to my room because I've been grounded. It's boring. Alright, well, I'll see you guys later. I'll do a new video soon. Bye bye. Hey. You can get the camera off me now. Bye. Quit.